Hello and welcome to Tech Mantra with Rohan and Sultan. I'm your host, Rohan Nagi. I'm joined here with my co-host, Sultan. Welcome, Sultan.
Thank you, Rohan. Always nice to be here. We're in beautiful, sunny Milpitas. And today, Rohan, we're going to be talking about SASE or Secure Access Service Edge. Before we jump in, I think it's important to talk about why are we having this conversation. Mainly because we are seeing the world is changing. Enterprises are on their digital transformation journey, which we know has been an ongoing phenomenon. What that means to me, Rohan, and you can keep me honest here, is that enterprises are changing the way they're doing their business. They're becoming more automated. They are using the cloud more. They are trying to engage in different ways with their customer, where digital technologies begin to play. But in my mind, to do that, they need to have a transformation when it comes to their network and security infrastructure. So with that in mind, Rohan, can you shed some light as to what SASE means, how it works, why should our customers and audiences care?
Sure. It's simple. You say SA, I say C. Yes. No, it's not that simple. Secure Access Service Edge. So the secure access part is all about the security, cloud security. And the service edge is all about networking, originally coined by Gartner analysts, but it brings the best of networking and the best of cloud security delivered as a cloud service. So it's delivered as a cloud service. And why I'm saying that, why it is important, is in the past, if you see, everything was on-prem. Our resources, networking, apps were in cloud. Like you mentioned, digital transformation is happening. World has changed. Traffic pattern has changed. Now I'm going from branch to data center at the same time. I'm going and accessing applications which are getting deployed in the cloud. So the SASE is paving the way on how to use the cloud.
So Rohan, what you're saying is I can go directly from branch to branch?
Yes, you
can go directly branch to cloud?
Yes, directly from branch to branch, directly from branch to cloud. I don't have to hairpin the traffic from branch to data center to go to the cloud. That's a more efficient way of directly going from branch to cloud. And at the same time, when we talk about this cloud services and everything, that doesn't mean that we are giving up those resources which are still on-prem. You can still go from branch to data center to access those resources. And with that digital transformation happening to apps, everything happening in the cloud, at the same time, users are everywhere. Users are in branch office. They are working from a coffee shop, they are working from home, they are working from everywhere.
You know, it's funny you bring that up because you're absolutely right. And just to add to that, I think the fact that we're seeing such an explosion in mobility really is driving that whole phenomenon of work from anywhere. And then we also have this whole thing about Internet of Things, IoT, and 5G is going to accelerate that, which we are hearing every day. So to me, more devices are connecting to the network.
Yes.
We're not just confined to our laptops. But also the data on the network is definitely compounding and growing.
Absolutely. Bring your own device. You are not just restricted to your laptop. Now you have tablets, IoT devices.
Right.
I think everything, everywhere, the digital transformation is happening. And at the same time, what SASE is doing is giving you that best user experience, the overall network experience with the best of the networking and the best of the cloud security.
You know, that's so true, because everything that I'm hearing from customers, from analysts, articles that I'm reading is saying people are moving to the cloud for the reasons that you've said, but that user experience is so important because the amount of productivity that can be impacted, that user experience when it comes to customers is so important. They're interacting through those apps. So Rohan, great point, and I really appreciate you highlighting the notion about the fact that SASE is a cloud-delivered service. SASE is SD-WAN and cloud security. And so we know SD-WAN is the network. Cloud security has many different elements to that. Things like cloud access security broker, security web gateway, data loss prevention capabilities, URL filtering. The list goes on
and
on.
Goes on.
But again, I appreciate what you're saying. It is about a collective of different technologies and solutions, networking and security coming together. And I know we'll be talking about this in the next episodes that are coming up. I appreciate what you shared, Rohan. Hopefully our audiences understood the value of SASE, what it means when it comes to their digital transformation.
Thank you. Stay tuned.